Blackburn or outside of about a half mile radius since takeoff.
And Lieutenant Jim Peterson, in his second year as the Typhoon display pilot, he is out.
Centurion transferred the Tornado GR4 capability to the Typhoon to ensure that no capability gap existed in that transition. It started with Payway 4 to control to the Typhoon. And it has been on continuous ops since the retirement of the Tornado F3 in 2011. And of course that QRA, Quick Reaction Alert, Air Defence Task, remains really important for the Typhoon. Now that's a really interesting role for the Tranche 1 aircraft. The Tranche 1 aircraft weren't upgraded with Centurion for an air-to-surface capability, so they remain the pure air-to-air fighter aircraft. The aggressor role, primarily in the UK, is performed by the Hawk Team 1 of 100 Squadron, but by utilising the Tranche 1 Typhoon, you now have an aircraft that is supersonic and is radar-equipped with a radar warning system. A very realistic wreck capture.
So, completing your sequence, Flight Lieutenant Jim Peterson with the Eurofighter Typhoon FGR4.